Again, in the down-home and country blues style, another artist. Singer, guitarist, Sister Rosetta Tharpe. Born in Cotton Plant, Arkansas in 1921, her education from early years focused on religious music. However, in 1938, by way of the Cotton Club in its reviews, her style and repertoire expanded to blues and ballads. In the 1940s, she appeared in New York at Cafe Society downtown. Her style projected gospel and spiritual laced with a touch of the blues.